and on Oahu, a brush fire in Wahiawa is now fully contained. The fire broke out shortly after or before 4 Saturday afternoon on Kaukonahua Road. Crews had it under control by 6 o'clock. It scorched about 5 acres but threatened no homes. No injuries were reported.